I don't know if you can see the fruit flies flying out of here, but I started making this solution. It's just apple cider vinegar and a little bit of water and some dish soap, just a couple drops. So you take and just put those three things together and it kills the gnats. And there they are, there's some. So I'm gonna put this over by the, make a new solution and put it by my compost bucket and let them dive in some more.